Hello everybody, this is Daniel Luz. So, thanks to OMA, we now have Android Jelly Bean 4.2.2 on our PS1 tablet. So, first, this is PS1 tablet, okay. So let's change the language. Sprache. Change it to English, United States. Okay. Let's take a look about the tablet. So this is Android Jelly Bean 4.2.2. The build number OMA RK30 Jelly Bean 4.1.1 version 3.1. So let's take a look at the pre-installed application. So we have 4.2 multiply user enable. Okay, we have CPU tweaks. And we have user root and more. Okay, so see you soon. See you soon. Bye.